Thank you. Oh, yes. I have jobs for you. Goodbye, my friend. Watch your back out there.
Hold just a moment. Let me look at you.
Ah, yes. I recognize a fellow pirate when I see them. Allow me to introduce myself. Sir Arthur Pendragon, at your service. Captain of the Black Witch. Though, I'm afraid she and I have both seen better days. Once, I sailed the Sea of Theives, laying trapped spirits to rest with my trusty blade. Until the day I crossed paths with a cadaverous captain named Greymarrow. And he bound my soul to this portrait. I'd still be trapped in canvas if not for that strange fellow and his box of relics. Never did catch the man's name, but he knew just the magical mumbo-jumbo to set me loose. Now that I'm a free spirit, so to speak, I plan to make up for lost time and help other trapped souls across the Sea of Theives. And thanks to your timely arrival, I finally have the means. This lantern's a gift from an old friend, but I can't even touch it as I am now. If you'll join me on my quest, then you can wield it in my stead. You do the searching, I'll do the saving. The chap with the box spoke of three captains, each cursed during battle with a ship named the Ashen Dragon. I jotted it all down in my old journal, so we'd best bring that along too. Don't worry about me. I know a few supernatural shortcuts. Just follow the lantern, retrieve the captain's skulls, and my sword of souls will do the rest. Let's go.
Thank you.